Okay, to fill up a very large 48 inch long, about 9 inch deep hanging container, I'm using a suggestion from someone else, taking 1 gallon plastic jugs, smushing them down, cap is intact, and then putting soil on top of that so that essentially it's not going to be as heavy. Going to make a lighter box. I think it's going to have a better amount of drainage as well.